It's Memorial Day here in the U.S. of A. I don't know if any other countries have it. I'm pretty sure it's just us, and I'm probably sounding like a ditz. But hey, I don't care. Okay, so I was watching someone this morning. I'm sure some of you have probably heard of him. It's called JR Garage. He owns like Ferraris. I'm like, boy, he's only 17. Like, you can share some of that wealth. And he lives right up near my sister, too, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, let's go to the store and get our stuff done.
Just got done shopping for everything, and now we're gonna head home and set up. Well, I got most of it set up, just what we got. We have to set up. Does that make sense? I don't know, but I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna get you. Oh, you went down? Got it? Ready? Ready? Whee! Ready? Oof. Get up. Ready? 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 Whee! Oh! Erica, come here. Erica.
Erica.
Hi.
She's looking for something.
No. I think she wants to know. Hi now. Hey, come here. You didn't get up on here? She wants to take that lady. Take that. She's so cute.
One lady.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
See
Bye.
You already.
Bye.
I need a ladder to get in a truck and then a Mustang I roll out.
Chance, do you think that would fit be on my, like, on my bed? Oh, I just put
I know,
my
so
hand
did
my
I.
Puppy. Wash your hands. Scald well. Them.
Ow.
Wash with
you know
soap.
Why is she backing out so slow? I always wash my hands with soap.
Yeah. Take a mom in that truck.
Hey guys. Oh, this is it pulled back enough for me? There we go. So it's now 1 o'clock on Tuesday. Still have to film that changing video that I do every Tuesday. Oh, my shoulders are so that's really the only part of my body that got burnt. And it's sore. Like, bad. Like, it really hurts. It's redder in person, I swear. I'm a lobster from here all the way around. But yeah, anyways, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. We're heading to Walmart because we gotta get groceries because we didn't get any this weekend. So we're gonna go do that. And we clean most of the day. And yeah. Pretty much. Fun summer vacation right now, but we really do have some fun things planned ahead. And yeah, my hair is pulled back because I really didn't want to do it today. I mean, we're not doing anything, so why? Time to straighten it and stuff. I mean, I took a shower. Y'all saw that last night. But yeah, I wasn't gonna waste my time straightening my hair. Yeah, because we're not doing anything. What's the point? Yeah. Alright, let's go to Walmart. Let's get this done. I like going to Walmart though. Everyone's like, oh, I hate going to Walmart. I'm like, I love going to Walmart. It gives me something to do. Even though my life isn't boring, I mean, it just gives me something to do. Get out. Plus, I gotta get the air on in this car. It is 83 outside. But with humidity, they're expecting it to feel like 90 some degrees. Sorry, I was like, wondering what that noise is. But. Let's go to Walmart. Hey guys, We're heading over to my friend's house because my mom has a Bible study, and my friend's like, hey, you want to come over? I'm like, sure. So, and it's currently 8:50, so I think my mom's running late, so we better get going. But I got my bathing suit because it's Olivia's house, so y'all seen the porn stuff. My natural hair is like really annoying. It's curly and I mean, this isn't my natural. I had to blow dry it, but so annoying. Because all the little flies and everything. Anyways, I still haven't done my makeup, so I have to do that on our way. So let's go. And don't worry, I'm not driving. I'm still underage.
Today I'm gonna go work out in the yard. It's Thursday. My voice is raspy because of stupid allergies. I still have some makeup on from yesterday over at Olivia's house. I didn't delete that footage. I think I did. If I did, I'm gonna be in trouble with Olivia. But she'll forgive me, she's my friend, right? I know it's another pull up my hair day. It's summer. I don't want to do my hair. Sorry, I'm about to drop y'all. I'm sitting out in my front entryway. Plus, it's really good lighting right here. So, but today I'm wearing my pink Adidas shirt, my black Nikes. Yeah, that's happening. But we're working out front, so I mean, it gives me an excuse to wear these clothes. Trying to keep my hair pulled around. My earrings are good. Fix that. There we go. All better. Okay. Anyways, guys. We're supposed to be working out front, like I said, but it's already getting hot. So, I don't think we're gonna do that today. I think we might just go to Walmart and get everything we need there. So, today is Thursday. Like I said. Did I say that already? I think I did. But next week at this time, we're going to be preparing for our big trip. I'm so, so excited. Cannot wait for y'all to watch my adventure. We like to take a big trip each year, and this is our big trip for this year. And this is probably going to top all of my trips. I'm so excited. But anyways, I gotta go take my allergy meds, and then I don't know if we're going outside and working, or if we're gonna stay inside because it's already hot. But anyways, that's why I'm wearing workout clothes. But anyways, guys, let's go start this day. Let's have a good day.
So we got most of the bushes trimmed, and we're thinking we're gonna have to get some new bushes because they're pretty dead. See, I mean, come on, those ones over there in front of the living room are nice still, but these and along the side of the house are just not nice. So, I mean, look. So I think we're gonna have to get some new bushes, and we're definitely putting down some new black mulch today. So, yay. Not really. Anyways, let's go. I'm hot. So we got all the bushes trimmed. Turns out a couple of ours has a disease, so we're probably gonna have to get some new bushes, and so that's a little more work on our part, but you know what, who cares, right? If it makes the home look good, that's all that matters. There's a house up near my sister's, and they have their entire front yard covered in rocks. But anyways, every time I'm up there, I always see them doing yard work. I'm like, why would you be doing yard work with a whole bunch of pebbles? Oh man, I forgot a garbage bag. But they literally sit out there and pick weeds. And the other time I was up there, they were putting down like this vinyl stuff. It's like this black stuff that you put so weeds don't come up. And crap. Give me a second. But every time I've been up there after that, they haven't been doing yard work. And I'm like, that just looks like a lot of work. Because then you'll get a whole bunch of
weeds up through the rocks, which they're always getting out weeds. I mean, I would not. It doesn't even look pretty. It looks quite ugly. I mean, their entire yard is yellow sandstone pebbles. It's pretty bad. And then their house is like such an ugly color. It matches. It's like, oh, who would do that to their home? Ow. A key for the shed. And I was on the end of a truck. It was on the end of my dad's old truck. To the key. But now I can't find it. This is wonderful. I found something in the mail. It said, "This nickel can restore a child's vision. Let me show you what they sent me." They send you a freaking nickel. It makes so much sense. Not. If you wanted to restore their vision, you could would have kept the nickel. Some stupid mail. It's a waste of trees. Hey guys, it's another pull up your hair day. We were like, okay, we'll start on the mulch. We started. And we're like, oh my gosh, it's so hot. It's literally 100 degrees out here today. Not cool, brother. No. Wait. Hot leather seat on the legs. I'm coming out to cool down. The carpet is so hot. Hot, 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 hot. Holy crap, my mom's phone's going. But I'm gonna leave that door open because it's so dang hot. Let's go to Walmart.
I'm trying McDonald's new Minute Maid slushie. Whoa. Talk about good. It's really good. Especially on a 100 degree day. But we came back from Walmart. Gosh, it was even hot in there. But we got a couple things. We're getting ready for our big trip. Still have to finish off a couple things, but yeah, so, oh my gosh, I'm hot.
Good morning, it's Saturday morning. Trying to rearrange my long legs. But, my sister yesterday, or a couple weeks ago, I think, ordered me, and if you can't hear it already, she ordered me a fidget spinner. That wasn't a good spin. This one doesn't spin as well. It's a silver chrome looking one. I really like this one. It's just the color and it spins so smooth. Like, it's perfect. And then we have this pink one. This one spins really fast. It can spin for 3 minutes. Yeah. I'm addicted now. I've double spun them. I have tried, but failed to, you know when you spin it and then you throw it? We used to play it at school. You could throw it and whoever doesn't catch it and keep it spinning is out. That was a pretty quick game, by the way. There's my hair, by the way. Ooh. And then we used to play this game where you'd pass it and whoever it stops on, they're out. But really fun games. But now we're going yard sailing. Next week at this time, we will be out of state, out of the East Coast. Hopefully. Hopefully we're not still on the East Coast. We will be out of the state, but I don't know where we'll be. Dun dun dun. Anyways, guys, let's go yard sailing. Had so much fun yard sailing today. Like, it's not even, well, it's so fun. Me and my mom got quite a few clothes. And we don't buy, like, the little off-brand clothes. We buy, like, Loft. Like, I got 4 pairs of Loft shorts. And they were 50 cents each. What the heck?
Like, that's awesome. I have this cute little dress from Tommy Hilfiger. I got a pair of pants from Camel, like, you know those really long flowy pants that I like to wear? They're from Red Camel. We got some Loft, or some 31 things. We got this 31 bag. It's ginormous. It's supposed to be for laundry, but you can use it for whatever. But we're going to use it for laundry for our trip. For me, from 31 bags, I got this little keychain. It says, "Share Your Sparkle." And it says that all the way around the keychain and stuff. It's cute. Then we have this hanging up key fob. That's what it said on the 31 bag. I mean, this wasn't a bag. I just took it out of the bag like 5 minutes ago. But this matches my set, which I got last year from a yard sale and from brand new from 31. We got a couple little of these ice packs from 31, all brand new in the pack too. It says, "You're a sweetheart." It's a little bird. Then, "You Melt My Heart." "I Will Always Be Your Friend" from 31. And we have one more. This is for the boys. "Don't Bug Me." And it has a little bug. But yeah, I mean, we got some nice stuff. And then for my dolls, I got this adorable, it looks like a little boy's thing, but I'm going to be using it for a little girl's thing. So I'm going to put a bow, like I have a navy bow. And this is going to be for when we go to the beach. To the beach. But I'm trying to button it up. It is so cute. It's a little one-piece sleeper by Carter's, I believe. Gerber. It's so cute. It has a little feetsies all together. See, this is navy blue. And I'm going to be putting a navy blue bow with it. It is so cute. I love it. And then this was 75 cents because it's brand new. This lady has never sold it. She didn't sell it because she has one little mess up on it. But I'm like, I really don't care. It's going on a doll. She had a whole box of it. Boxes of messed up monogram stuff. I'm like, heck yeah, let's go. But of course, none of them had my initials on it, so I wasn't going to buy me or my friends anything from it. It's for Emma Grace, my new doll. This is a little pajama set, and it has cute little ruffles. That's the brand. It says Little Sis Emily, but it's for Emma Grace. It's so cute. They had so many of these, but with different names, like Colton and, so many. And some of them had just little mess ups, but I mean, it's all brand new because she sells this stuff. But we got a ton. So yeah, I'm so excited about that. But anyways, guys, let's go. I think we're going to go get breakfast. I don't know where. But yeah, so let's go. Hi. So now we're going to Walmart. We have to return some pants that we bought for my dad because he wants a different size. He wants a smaller size because they're the ones we got for way too big. So we gotta get him those. And then we got a ham, okay? And we open up the ham and the entire house starts to smell awful. It smells so bad, like it's rotten. And we just bought it yesterday. It's not like we left it in the car. So, we're taking that back. We have fun yard sailing. If you don't watch the Reborn Yard Sale haul that I put up yesterday. It's there. You should go watch it. You should. Because it's so cool. I sound lame, but whatever. So, let's go get that done because I kind of want to come home. We've been out all day. But hey, I'm not against that. But let's go get this done. It's way too hot to be doing this stuff. Let's go. Good Sunday morning. I'm trying not to drop my fidget spinner. We're heading out to church. I'm trying not to hit my car with the door. hold on. So this morning, for a change, it's not super duper duper hot. It feels amazing. If it could stay like this, I would love it. This is like a New York day. You know what I mean? Like my New York, like Western New York kind of day. But I'm wearing my yard sale dress. It's really cute. It's from Target. Can you see it? I like it. It's really nice. I think we might go get a couple of these. Cause I mean, the lady had just bought it and her daughter's like, eh. So we're gonna go look at Target sometime. You're wondering what CD I'm putting in. I'm putting in the Home Free Country Evolution. But come on, go in. Go in. Anyways, today's Sunday. End of this week's vlog is today. Sorry. But anyways, we have a fun week ahead of us for the next couple weeks. This week was kind of slow and boring, even though it's the first week of summer vacation, it was still a good week. But we have a great, great week ahead of us. A couple weeks, actually. But I'm excited. Anyways, guys, let's head out to church. Oh, and it's 80 degrees, and it doesn't feel like 80 degrees. It feels amazing. But let's head out to church. Better time than summer in the country. That is the best part of that entire song. There is no school. The best part. Because summer, best time of year, buddy. Who else agrees with me? Comment below. Especially if you're on summer vacation, you know what I mean? Yeah, summer rules. It's the best time of year. I mean, look at it. It's so pretty. But except for down here, it's like extremely hot. Yesterday, I think we had like 100 degrees. Anyways, we're procrastinating. My mom's not hurrying either. So, let's go to church. It's what I do now when I'm bored. Yes, I did purposely stop that. Have this one today because it matches my outfit more than the pink one. I haven't mastered that one yet. What? How many of y'all have fidget spinners? They're fun, aren't they? Still doesn't come out. I figured out how to do. Okay, so spin one this way, and spin the silver one the other way. Alright, now she's here, let's go to church. So we're home, church, and it's really hot outside. But I'm so tired. Have you ever had one of those nights where you're just like waking up every single half hour? Yeah, that's my life. Every weekend too. I just can't sleep. It's so annoying. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Getting stuff ready. See, there's the drone case. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. So I'll see you at TFS. Catch you on the flip side.